Everyone else has been out there for over a minute. There's Auston Matthews. Not because the net's empty, to be quite frank. Amongst all the leading scorers in the league, he's got the fewest empty net points of all of them.
Right.
I mean, he doesn't pile up the GTs here, but I mean, it sets the occasion. You're up by two here. That's, David Kampf should have slid off and he got him out there.